UCLA is playing in this game. But how about it? UCLA, and remember the ACC champion this year, Virginia Tech. It was not Florida State that won the regular season crown. Wow, that is a great-looking field once again.
There'll be 16 total teams. I mean, it was a place to be in February, I think, if you were a college softball fan.
Series teams, half the field is going to be in St. Pete in February. Really welcome in the college softball season.
And as soon as the World Series ends, I'm going to start counting down my phone, counting down the days until that tournament. I think I'm joking.
No, I didn't think you were joking. I was silent because I knew you weren't joking. Out of this group for all of us. So, in very different ways. Young walk, drawn by Jordan. Two walks in that last inning for Amber Pfizer. She averages about 1.8 walks per 7 innings pitched. She already has 3 walks here in the bottom of the third.
And I really just think it's a little bit of nerves, maybe a little bit of fatigue, and just the emotion itself. Just the physicality of pitching 550 pitches in the postseason. It's all of it.
Now that's the face. Rachel Garcia, who was grounded out to make the first. Acceleration by Jordan around the pack at second. There's Pat. Now you face one of the deadlier power hitters in this lineup with two on and nobody out. There is a base over, but the last thing you want to do is have to fight through another bases loaded, nobody out spot. There's Pfizer headed through the second. And the air is set. Littner back. This is probably deep enough. Jordan takes off, scores easily, 3-0 to UCLA, the Pac-12
Blackhawks. See, that's what that base running could do. You go from first to third like that, Kurt Walker being aggressive, and Aaliyah Jordan just fundamental base running, picking up her third base coach before she got to second base to be able to take two bags. That way you have so many different ways and opportunities to score with a runner at third base in less than 2 outs and the sacrifice flag.
Here are things like taking the extra base. That's how it manifests itself. Is a positive thing for UCLA, batter later.
And it's important to now because look at how UCLA just continues to get people on, and they've scored in all 3 frames of this game.
So far. ensuing a count in the second. Instead, the end for Washington, who walked the driving run. Scored in each of the first three frames to give a lead to Garcia, and we'll talk with their head coach Kelly Inouye-Ferré.